A volcano in Mexico is continuing to spew large clouds of ash and vapour into the sky. Now the massive crater of Popocatepetl has been revealed in footage taken from a Mexican naval plane. Located just 40 miles from Mexico City Airport, the volcano has caused disruption to flights. People living in the area have been warned to take precautions, such as using masks, covering water supplies, and staying indoors.